That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver signal to your sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive.
Thank you.
Prophet? I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast. Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver xenon tissue sample to Gould. Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Massacring a couple dozen of my men, Miss Strickland. I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreaves can have his corpse to play with.
Hargreaves wants
the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreaves may or may not like.
Majority shareholder and former president of the CryNet board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over.
Targets.
I'm picking up a lot of cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man.